The solid given in this question is a cone of base diameter 60 mm and height 70 mm. It is resting on HP with its base. Let us start drawing by drawing its simple position. Let us draw an XY line and draw a circle of diameter 60 mm. That means the radius should be 30 mm. So take 30 mm in the compass and draw a circle over here. Then divide the circle into 8 equal parts by drawing a vertical line, a horizontal line, a 45 degree line towards right, a 45 degree line towards the left. Now draw the front view. The height of the cone is 70 mm. So let us take 70 mm from the center. And draw the cone over here. Now name all the points. Before that, let me draw the generators here. Now let us name the points. This is A. Now we have named all the points. Then, as we know, the development of a cone will be a sector, and the sector will be having a radius of its slant length. So let us measure the slant length and take any point O over here. From that O, draw a sector. And the sector should be having some angle. That angle should be calculated by the formula. Theta is equal to R by L into 360 degrees. R is the radius of the circle, that is 30. And L is the slant length of the cone. Let us measure that. That is 76 mm. So 30 by 76 into 360 degrees is the angle of the sector. That comes around 142 degrees. So take 142 degrees here using the protractor and mark an angle here for 142 degrees. Now divide the sector into 8 equal parts using the technique already that we learned. Take more than half and cut an arc here. Here, cut a knot here. Now we have bisected this angle into two parts. Let's mark a line here. Then further we can subdivide this part into two equal parts by taking more than half and take and cut a knot here. From here, cut a knot. So now we have subdivided this into two equal parts. Then divide this part further into two equal parts. Take more than half and mark an arc here. And from the last point, mark an arc here. And we have divided the two parts into 1/8 of the sector. So now take your compass and measure the distance of this one part and cut an arc here. Similarly, cut four divisions here. So now we have divided the sector into 8 equal parts. Then name the points. This is A, B, C, D, again A. Now we have to locate the cutting plane in this simple projection. Let us see the question. It is cut by a section plane 30 degree to HP bisecting the axis. The cutting plane bisects the axis. So as the height is 70 mm, at 35 mm the point the cutting plane cuts the solid. And now take your protractor or tilt your drafter scale into 30 degrees and mark the cutting plane here. This angle is 30 degrees. Now let us mark the cut points. Now let us horizontally draw lines from all the points. This is the length of the point P and this is the length of the point Q and W and this is the length of the point R and V. This is the length of the point S and U and this is point T. Now let us start from the point P. Point P is in the edge OA. In the generator, point P is in the generator OA. Let us measure the distance from the point O and point P is in the edge OA. This is here and here. This is point P and here also. Then this is the distance of the point Q and W. Point Q is in the edge OB and W is in the edge OH. Point Q is in the edge OB. This here, this is point Q and W is in the edge OH. So at OH point W lies. Then point R and V. Point R is in the edge OC. Point R is in the edge OC. This is point R. And D is in the edge OG. It's in the edge OG. This is point V. And then at this distance point S is in the edge OD. S is in the edge OD and similarly U is in the edge OF. OF point U is here. At this distance point T is in the generator OE. This is point T. Now connect all these points using smooth curve. And darken the portion below this thing. Below the cut section we have to darken the portion. This portion should be darkened and this should be left as thin line. Thank you.